It's a za'atar eggs breakfast around here. Let me show you how I make it.
Extra virgin olive oil, the start of everything delicious. Over medium heat, slide your beautiful egg. Pinch of kosher salt. Now let's load up on the za'atar. Oh, yes. If you like, add a few beautiful cherry tomatoes. And there you have it, beautiful za'atar eggs for breakfast.